we had somebody to help us with this math.
Never fear! Hebermat is here!
Wow, who's that guy?
I don't know. It looks like he's some dude living in your closet.
Gentlemen, I hear you're having problems with your math homework. Fortunately, Hebermat is here to help. The way you say math in Hebrew is heshbon.
Dude, what just happened?
I have no idea.
Well, I still don't know how to do long division, but I do know how to say math in Hebrew.
Heshbon!